I lost the Dironic Keeper's hand. It's pretty good. Two lands, all my colors. A threat, two threats actually. And two target removal spells. What is he playing? Whatever it is, he mulliganed down to 5, which is great for me. Okay, it's probably Shadow then. Goblin Guard's gonna be pretty good here. Yeah, the third land not that great though. Yeah, definitely Shadow. Sure. Take away the Helix. The Idler. Alright, cool. And Shadow. Okay. Oh dear. Well, that sucks. Down to 2 cards, only has 2 lands. I'm gonna block. Or I can take 10 actually, that's not so bad. Okay, 10 it is. Got there. Okay, I'm gonna cut the Eidolons. Cut the Searing Blazes. Bring in all my paths. Well, I think 3 paths, 2 palms, all my commands. I'm only draw, so I might actually just cut out some. Just run all my paths. Yeah, actually, you know what? I'll play these. Nah, yeah, I'll go for the bridge as well. If he doesn't have a an answer bridge, he just loses anyway. One lander against Shadow, that's okay. Let's go to the stock up plan then. Come on, land. And I missed. I'm actually gonna fetch for green first. Well, for white first, sorry. Brutality? Interesting. Let's go for white first. Okay, that was a nice draw. He's playing it slow, so it's kind of difficult for me. I can go end of turn command. Actually, I'll just go with Boros Charm. Okay. It's getting close now. Double rip form means I can go off for a really crazy turn soon. Alright, it's going for the shadow kill. This could be just the Snapcaster plus Brutality. Alrighty, that's fine. Yeah, that's a really strange play. All right, I have enough now. Alrighty. Hopefully this works, we'll find out shortly. Yep. Of course now I'm open to Snappy as well. I would be open to Snappy either way. So I just need to draw a burn spell to win this now. Come on, burn spell. GG.